Hello everybody, so today I will talk about algebra. The question in here is from RCQ Philippines. Here is about the question. We have the function in here, and we know that R1, R2, R3, and R4 are the roots of this function in here. We need to find the value of this one. So now I will show you the technique how to answer. First, we need to apply Vieta theorem. So we have R1, R2, R3, and R4 equals to negative b over a. We know that coefficient of b, that's the about number negative 36, and coefficient of a, that's the about 36. So we got about 36, and the negative sign with the negative, that's why you got about the positive, and you got about number 1. Next, we see that they just have R1, R2, R3, but they don't have R number 4 in here. To get this one, we just move R number 4 on the right. So you got about R1 plus R2 plus R3 equal to 1 minus R4. You can do similar technique for the three factors in here, and you will get about 1 minus R number 1 multiplied with 1 minus R number 2, 1 minus R number 3, and 1 minus R number 4. Next, we need to multiply together. You got about 1 minus R number 1 minus R number 2, and you got about positive R1, R2. Next, we multiply with this one. After that, we multiply with 1 minus R number 4. So now we can apply Violeta theorem in here. So we have R1 plus R2 plus R3 plus R number 4. That's about negative B over A. And we just calculate that's about number 1. Next, we have R1, R2, R2 to R3, R3 to R number 4. Next, that's about R1 multiplied with R3 and R1 multiplied with R number 4 and R2 multiplied with R number 4. This one you got about C over A. C, that's E about number negative number 1 divided by 1. So you got about negative number 1. Next, R1, R2, R3. R2, R3, R4. R1, R2, R4, and R1, 3, and 4. That should be about negative D over A. So D, that's about number 9, divided to 36. You got about negative 1 over 4. This one, I made the mistake in here. And the last one, R1, R2, R3, R4. That should be about E over A. E, that's E about negative number 2 divided to 36. You got about negative 1 over 18. So now we sum on everything in here. We have number 1. The first one, we have negative 1, 2, 3, and number 4 in here. So you got about negative number 1. R1, R2, something like this. They are in the positive. So you got about negative 1 over 36. The next one, this is in the negative side, so you got the positive side with negative in here. So you got about 1 over 4. And the last one, this one in the positive, so you got negative 1 over 18. So you got the final answer is about 1 over 6. That's the end. Thank you for watching.